TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida. It's Monday, 10 a.m. Eastern Time, 30 minutes into the trading day, and we got markets off to the downside. Dow Jones off 148 points, trading at 26,276. S&P is currently negative by 10 points, trading at 2883, and the NASDAQ negative by 32 points, trading at 7906. Got the Russell down almost 11 points. That's leading the way for the indices, about 0.7%, trading at 1571. As we started off this morning, jumping over to the VIX, as you see the market negative territory, VIX getting a bit of a spike from where we left off last week, ending at about 1280 this morning. VIX trading 1376. Start things off. Let's jump over to the futures markets. We'll start it off with the Dow. So quite an acceleration from about 6 a.m., 6:30 Eastern time. We were trading at 339 in the Dow. We spiked to a low just after the opening bell of 26,251, about 30 points above that level currently. NASDAQ 100, there is your 9:30 opening bell bar at about 75.90. NASDAQ spikes to a low of 75.63, currently trading 75.72. S&P's accelerate lower after the opening bell as well, trading at 28.91 as we ring in the trading week. We spiked to a low about 15 minutes ago of 28.84, currently just above that level. Crude oil accelerating higher, quite a number. As did we make 64? No, we missed it by a penny, 63.987. So quite a price in the price of May crude, accelerating from about 9 a.m. this morning. We trade from 63.13 all the way almost touching $64, currently trading 63.93. We'll see if we get there in the next few seconds. And gold trading higher as well, pulling back a bit, made a high of 1307.81 this morning. You got gold trading 1304.52, and euro trading a bit higher as we're getting a little bit of dollar weakness. Euro trading 1.1270. In terms of what else you have happening across the market, GE shares trading lower as they get a downgrade from a top analyst at JP Morgan, and Boeing shares trading lower as well as they get a downgrade and news stories breaking that it could take as long as 6 to 9 months for the fix of that 737 MAX. And to jump around, there is Boeing down about 4% today or $15. And what else are we looking at? GE currently negative 6.5%, trading at 9.36. Stay tuned. Come back at 10 o'clock with Tong. Fast market at 11. Live programming all day. Have a great Monday, everybody.